Welcome back to Ben and Ethan playing Halo Wars Campaign Mission 6.
So, it's an energy shield that they can deploy on the planet.
I hope the dome one's easy. I think the dome one's going to be okay.
Ship's cannons and take it out directly.
We may destroy whatever's under there. Covenant shield technology is susceptible to superheated plasma. Aren't we field testing some plasma-based rhinos?
Pillar of Autumn inventory shows they have some prototypes.
So if we beat this and the next one, we're at least halfway.
We need to be on the ground to do that.
Professor, Sergeant Forge, let's get that shield down.
Babysitting again?
Babysitting again?
Anders,
is there anything out here except for that huge alien dome thing?
Scans seem clear. Shall we see what's inside?
How does the shield know what can fly through it and what is a... How does it know?
Oh, it's one way.
Oh.
It's shielded on the outside so nothing gets in, but stuff can come out, which means they have to drop the shield in order to let stuff back in.
Okay. Right, how do we work this one? How do we do this?
Man, this is bullshit. Why do I get the funky-ass Marines and you get both the Spartans? Oh, I get Forge, too.
You get Forge? You get Sir Lanky.
I didn't see that. I didn't see that at first.
He's always complaining.
Okay. Alright, this one, the skull comes up inside.
Take your Marines, take your Marines over here.
Over where?
Here.
Why?
It's not letting me do it. There.
Oh, there's a... Okay.
Okay. Do you want to get a rhino?
No, not yet.
No, we don't. Oh, there's another reactor right here as well. Okay.
Huh?
There's a second reactor. There, yeah. So, we're not building any reactors. We're going to be building everything else. Claim to only reactors. Well, we're new and it's just about done that. No. Claim the Banshee. Claim your Banshees, you Banshee bastards. Don't shoot them down. Do you not know how to Banshee? Thank you.
One does not simply Banshee.
We need aircraft, so that's what I'm gathering here.
Possibly. That or anti-aircraft.
Wolverines and vultures.
I don't think we're going to need that much firepower, in all honesty. This is mostly a protect mission.
Yeah.
Because once we lock the rhinos down, there's towers right next to them.
We can upgrade this one. Right, everything is, all our supply pads are upgraded. We have no turrets so far, apart from the one that you built, which we want to turn into, I'm going to go with a missile launcher, seeing as we're only getting attacked by air, because I don't think we will get attacked by ground troops, would we?
We'd get whatever they drop.
Yeah, but then
this is mostly air.
It's mostly going to be an air battle. So we'll build a second turret for safety now. And... then we'll get going. Shall we... do we build and build and build and then just set the rhinos and do one attack, or do we set the rhinos in early and then just slowly try and recover?
Either or. We need to clear this out.
I'll just build some normal Marines. Because this is awful looking. Oh my god. Oh dear. Okay, they brought in a nice strong wave that is just like completely wrecked us here. Stop bringing more hunters! There's like one set of hunters per level. Why are you bringing in like 50, you bastards? What is it? Pick. What? Wolverine or Scorpion? Wolverine or Scorpion?
Scorpion.
Scorpion. Did you do one?
No.
Come on, Scorpion.
Move close. Move closer. Wake up the Spartans and shit.
Your guys are awake now.
So are yours.
One tank to save the day.
Right?
Is it working? No! Tank is dead. But are we back on our feet? Can we finish off the Hunter Spartan? Yes. Spartan? Spartan? If you see that Banshee, you will hop in it. They're not really doing much damage to our base, and we've nearly killed them all. So if we just use our grouping up. The tank should be rolling out now. There he is. Okay, so I think we're back on track. Dude, the infantry's not working. They keep dying so quickly. Oof. Go turret.
This is what I wanted, to bring them in. And let the flame turrets have their way with them.
Turrets are up.
Come on, get to him. All right, your Spartan's alive.
Well, I'm gonna hug your Spartans.
Missile launchers in the back, flame turrets in the front. All right.
Ah, good show. Right, now let's get some Wolverines. We need to start Wolverining. Yay, we're getting Banshee. We're getting Banshees every day. Hi, Hunters. Would you like a turret in your face? Ow, okay, you took my turret out. Well, fuck. That didn't go exactly how I wanted it to. Didn't go at all how I wanted it to. Shit. They're taking out your reactor again.
Yeah, I know. They're attacking everything!
It should have been much nicer with Hornets, but, you know, fuck you.
Oh, yeah, no. Hornets would have been much nicer.
But that's why they didn't allow it. Alright, as soon as this is called in...
Oh, hey, look, the skull is here.
Wait, where? What? Who? Oh. All units. Handy. You getting it? Yeah, cool. How do you know if the skull appears? Does it just...
It should give you, like, a little notification, but... I don't know.
Maybe we just missed it during all the hectic business.
Probably.
What did we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get?
I don't know.
Oh, well, fuck you.
Sickness.
Why do we want sickness? All units. Look at all that. Yep, these hunters are dead. Okay, we ready for the rhino?
Sure.
Alright, let's call it in. If we can. Yay, rhino. I'm glad it was approved. You're four, man. Why have you got five at the top? When you want five middle? I don't know.
Well, no, because Jerome is my fifth in the middle.
Oh, okay.
He's got his badass little Spartan laser. I don't know what they're really doing over here.
They're doing a bit of a dance. A little summoning ritual dance. You know? Yeah, no enemies are landing over here now. No enemies are coming from the top. Oi, 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 oi. Fuck off our reactor. Yeah, bombardment.
Jesus.
Okay. I'll leave you two guys here. And the rest of you little fucks can come over here. Oh, my guys in this random tower that we had at the beginning is finally doing something. Okay, where'd the rhino go? Okay, I've lost the rhino. Is that the rhino? That's the rhino. Okay, the rhino wanted to be a tank. He was disguised as a scorpion for a little bit. He was scared. He didn't want to go to the front lines. It's great to see it doesn't even make it.
I wouldn't either. Would you want to walk into that?
Yeah. I'm gonna get a load of ships land on my face. I'll take control of that rhino. You bitch, why are you taking control of it? It was mine. Fine.
Oh shit.
What?
Ah!
Yeah, we're getting some Odysseys. You've got something attacking you, by the way, just right here.
Yeah, I know. It spawned a bunch of assholes.
Oh, sheep. Didn't realize the rhino counted as an actual scorpion tank. We better take that out first.
Plasma rhino request acknowledged. Ah! I had to bail on it.
Shit. I'll bring some guys with me.
They knocked out two of my
That's fine, we have plenty to rebuild with.
I'm just trying to hold them off so they don't try attacking you.
My scorpions are coming. They're kind of wrecking shit.
They're kind of wrecking shit.
Just like one missile dead. And your guys are still doing. Okay, now you're just blocking the way. Dudes, you're in our way! It's okay to move forward now. No need to be. Oh, okay, you're still a little bit hurt. Can we save? No. Oh, shit. Close. At least now I've got ODST protection. Okay, you can go rebuild them. Yeah. By all means. Oh shit, what's going on over there? Nothing. Why are you flashing then, you little hobo? Yeah, dude, get some what they call backs.
Yep.
Oh shit, I lost my tank.
Should be over here, I think.
Okay, you can stay over there. I'm losing all
my time. Oh no, it's this one.
How many are we building? Like five or something? How do we get it over there?
Three. You gotta transport it.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
This poor rhino.
I'm kind of. Can you stop getting in the way of my guys, please?
I'm not trying to.
Okay, let's see how well three survives. Look at that one ghost who thinks he's gonna defend. And is it going to have to bring them all one at a time? Nope. Somehow we managed to carry two scorpions on the back of one pelican. Sure thing. Get off. Get it back again position, you little twint. Where's the plaque box?
I don't know.
Three, two, one, fire. Is it over here? One. Oh, and the next level's inside of it, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi there. Okay, thank
you. It's alright, your tanks can annihilate those locusts really easily.
I found it. It was here.
Huh?
Black box.
Where is it? Oh, back
it was
there,
at the very top where you had to teleport to. I kind of expected it would be. Where's these locusts? Is it this one?
They're gonna be coming from where your guys are. Where?
Oh shit! I found them.
Canister shell. Canister shell on the locust. It'll kill them.
I'm kind of doing as much as I can. There you go. They're dead. Final two positions, so it is five. Oh, we've lost our reactor.
One. And I think two.
Yeah. That's fine. Okay, right, so we'll build a school. Plasma Rhino. Send him with. Kill the things quickly. And then move on to five.
Oh shit, we got a lot of inbound.
Where?
Middle. We killed one of them, but there's more.
Where? Shit. At least they're not bad. They're not hunters or anything. Because currently that's what I've got.
Ben, can you look at this real quick, please?
At what?
Do you see this Banshee?
The dead one that's constantly crashing? That's...
Yeah.
That's humping your tower?
I don't really understand.
Hey! Hey!
What?
Get off of our rhino!
Hey, fucker! Alright, hey, bring your...
The ghost came into the wrong neighborhood. Yeah, how'd you take that?
Here, bring your guys from here. Back over here. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, these guys are okay, huh? You still got that Banshee over you.
Is it still there for you? Oh, it is. Look at that. Now there's two of them. What the fuck? What is this madness?
Is that three of them? Who's that? Four of them. That's four of them.
What the fuck is going on?
Wait, no. Two of them exploded. Two of them managed to explode. They learned the way of death. Nearly done. Come on, scorpions. I knew you were the best. Better than all the rest. Da, da, da.
Hey, I don't want to hear that shit. My Wolverines have been whooping some ass over here.
Okay, yeah, to be honest, yeah. But then again, would your Wolverines have kicked ass doing everything I just did? Probably. Possibly. They would have been probably wrecked themselves. So. You know, I want to
maybe
give some
if
love
I had
to
enough
turrets.
Of them with the volley ability.
I want to give enough. I want to give love to these turrets. These turrets have been whooping everyone ass. And then it okay, right, my army is here. And you're Johnson. Even though he's forward, I'm just going to call him Johnson.
He's right here.
Yep. Right, we ready for this?
Yeah, sure.
Remember, you're controlling Johnson, you're controlling the squiggly.
Yep, the squiggly.
Oh, there had to be one, didn't there?
Whoa! Well, that's gone. Well, that's gone.
Oh, shit. Come on, this pack of hunters can't be instantly destroying us. Oh, I lost one. I am not losing all. I am winning this duel. I am not restarting. Yeah. Hoorah. Nah, fuck repairs. Okay.
Fuck repairs.
Wipe out the building first. Wipe out the building first. We can deal with Lotus later. Wipe out the building first. Yep, that's it. That's what I want to see. I will happily do one more wave of these guys, though. These guys are fun to just wipe out. I've got six tanks. I'll happily trade. Oh, fuck. There's more hunters. But they can't come from anywhere now. Scorpion? It's a ghost! Kill the fucker! Thank you! God, how embarrassing. And tank kills everything. They're clearly not ghosts, though. God damn it. Such an embarrassment. What's your number? I'm gonna report you.
What's your serial number? I'm gonna file a complaint.
Kapugna.
Oh god, I got a large wave incoming. Alright, looks like only one made it through. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, damn. He managed to drop him.
Failing to kill another ghost. Look at him. He's wiggling his turret. What the fuck? Ooh, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Get biggy snickle. At least, like, the ghost can't even touch the tank.
That was great. Cool. Your tank was just like, go away.
just an instant side snap, and then just boom. That's how you do it. It's like, you embarrass me too much. I said, fuck it. I ain't having any more tanks. Warthogs. Warthogs are what's going to ram into the hunters and run them over and kill them. That's exactly how I think it's going to work. That's the plan. That's how it's going to work. It's all about the freaking... What? They're going to go first, actually. I'm going to send them in first. They're going to be the first wave. Just to prove a point.
Just to prove a fucking point.
See? Here come the Warthogs. They're going to wreck everything. Wreck the hunters. Yeah, see, look at them go. They are wrecking the hunters. Spartan, getting that ghost. Oh, you didn't get in that ghost. You don't mess. Are you surviving at all up there?
Not really. No.
Oh, we just lost it. Oh, no, we didn't. Okay. We just annihilated everything down there, so I'll trade with you. I'm gonna set everything back up there.
I'm moving the rhino over here already, so.
Oh, back into place one? Or down?
Back into. Yeah, down in position five.
Okay, cool. Oh, you idiot! The rhino's getting in everyone's way, we can't get past him!
What?
The rhino is getting in everyone's way, we can't get past him!
What the fuck is going on?
Finally, we never get it, but that could have cost us. Oh my god.
Holy shit. Just pull your rhino straight over there.
That's what I'm doing. Where'd it go? Oh, it's back there. Come on, guys.
He's right there.
Come on. Interfere with the hunters. Why are their backs turned? Oh, yeah, see, you're wrecking them. See, while their shield's down, they're getting killed. Where's the thing?
What is your rhino doing? What is your rhino doing?
Why did it stop and have a picture? God damn it, you stupid idiot. Okay, I think we're safe. I think we survived it. You were saying about your Wolverines kicking ass and surviving?
Hey, they were. They've been kicking ass this whole level.
Oh, thank God for that. Come on, fire. End the level, please. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Fire. Really? Really? Okay.
The dome power supply is overloaded. We got it.
Oh. Fire!
Burn the bitches!
We have a lot of shots.
Yeah, we have 40.
Why am I allowed to use the grunts? It gave me the option to use grunts just then. We did it once again. Once again.
Oh, and we got silver.
Wow.
Fuck yes.
Achievement! I'm actually shocked. Holy shit. On the bright side.
But we did it one try that time.
Yeah.
That's what I was... On the plus side, we did do that in one go.
Oh, fucking yeah! And with that, what's the opposite of bombshell? A good version of bombshell.
What's
on that? Super fabulous, super duper rickin' feckin' dickin' fickin'. Yeah! Thank you for watching!
I like it.